alone, huh? That's a Tribune's ring?
Yes.
Had it come far?
For 30 years, the Roman Empire of Tiberius Caesar has ruled the wasteland of Judea and its people.
Barabbas!
As tribune to Prefect Pontius Pilate, my task is to keep order in a city that is steeped in unrest. The Jews pray to their single god Yahweh for the arrival of the mystical Messiah. As their religious leaders, the Sanhedrin, try to keep an uneasy peace. But each day creates more zealots to challenge the rule of Rome and bring freedom. Instead, they bring them death.
I know how this ends.
Then tell Yahweh you are coming, courtesy of Mars.
It must pain you to know that the one true God chooses us over you.
Not today, didn't you?
When the Messiah comes, Rome will be nothing!
Until then.
Pilate summons you.
I'm yet sticky with filth.
No matter. There's more trouble.
What's happened?
Passover.
Every hothead and holy fool in Judea was here stirring the pot.
Some ascetic, one of following by making waves to the Sanhedrin, decided to put him down. Sent a lathered mob here screaming for his blood because he claims to be their Messiah.
I had to crucify him. Don't give me that look. I've had enough already. I had a situation, Tribune, something you don't seem to understand. Soon the Emperor arrives here and he expects to find order. Order! Order!
What does he want of me, Prefect?
Take control out there and finish things. This has gone on long enough. And do this Nazarene a small mercy. Break his legs.
Glavius, meet your new aide. Lucius, Tycho, Ennius. His father's a friend.
Does not matter, Vivian.
Centurion, how goes this?
A strange day, Tribune.
It was just a tremor.
Right. And too much dark in the air. But this kid, something's wrong.
The mob fear it.
Fight a few.
Turn the road. The Nazarene, is he dead yet?
After only 6 hours.
He can't be.
Has he spoken? Has he spoken?
Just before the tremor. He said it's finished.
See that it is.
Finally.
I'm young now.
There's a Nazarene's in there.
Use the police. Get that wound machine.
Keep her quiet!
And see what you want.
Scribbs, man, was innocent.
Steal yourself, man. Go on. Until the prefect is done.
You're the Arathane.
I am. Your own family, too. What's he to you?
Your Sabbath is almost here. I have merely 2 hours. Please.
He's yours.
Nicodemus, hurry!
Find your centurion. These will bury him.
Please, Jimmy. Gently. Gently.
Come, Claudia, soak this day away. Fill this cup. Keep it filled. What do you desire? A meal? A massage? A girl?
Just this. You're young. A night's rest, you'll do it all again. Your service is valued, Trivia. I rely on it. So, ask pardon if today I seemed vexed. No matter. Is the Nazarene entombed?
I'll push the stone against it myself. Huge stone. Many admirers.
Let's hope that's buried with him. It's a strange case. I've never seen a death so wished for, even by him. It's as if he wanted to be sacrificed.
They're fanatics. Yahweh deranges them.
Yes. No other gods and all that. I myself pray only to Nineveh for wisdom. You?
Mars.
Of course. Let's hope one of them hears us. I could use the help. One does what one must.
I don't wish the mantle you wear.
Spare me. It's your path too. Your ambition is noticed. Where do you hope it will lead?
Rome.
And?
Position.
Power. Which brings?
Wealth. A good family. Someday a place in the country.
Where you'll find?
An end to travail. A day without death. Peace.
All that for peace. Is there no other way?
Well, I'm to bed. Tomorrow promises further punishment. The Nazarene. Did you find him different?
I found him dead.
So you did. Peace, Tribune, and good night.
Good night. A coin for the ferryman. Journey well, Gaius.
Legion, forward!
Prefect.
You smell of meat? A feast?
Funeral.
There's your solution. Burn him in public.
God forbids cremation.
He also forbids labor on the Sabbath, and yet here you are.
Tribune.
Burn him. The crucified Nazarene.
Why?
His business unfinished.
The man's dead, Caiaphas. His followers are in hiding. He's no longer a threat to your monopoly on piety.
But still a threat, Prefect? While alive, that deceiver said he would rise again after 3 days. He foretold it. We request that the sepulchre be sealed, lest his disciples come in the night, steal the body, and say that he is risen from death. That would cause more unrest in the city than all his blasphemies combined.
You have your own guard. Secure yourself.
My words exactly.
To which I replied, we need a Roman seal. This must be seen as the impartial will of the prefect.
And not yours.
We seek only what Caesar seeks. Peace in Jerusalem, peace in Judea, which you will lose if this body vanishes.
Hence my summary.
Just see to it.
Satisfy yourself.
Seal it.
See you.
No one touches those heels before sunset tomorrow, understood? Then tell the priests. Where's your centurion?
He's not himself, sir. Not since yesterday.
Is that what pains you?
No, sir. No.
It's just... we don't have a night off. I have rations set. You're Sanhedrin too, are you not?
Yes.
Your brothers despise this man, yet you mourn him.
He was very special.
A king.
You test me, Trivian.
What was his name? The Nazarene.
He was called Yeshua.
You know he did. Did I send for Zubai now if he had told him?
He's an officer.
Yeah, if we forgot, can you fathom the beating?
I was saving it for summer, but...
Oh, you prince. You absolute champion.
Yeah.
I thought the night was lost.
His tomb is stone empty.
Who brought this news? The guards?
Your guards are missing. Some simpleton reported it. Who did you put on the detail? I want them found and lashed to death, preferably.
Let me investigate.
Well, that would be helpful before Caiaphas and his pack of raving Jews show up here.
Too late. Trivian. Shall we dispense with lies? The guards have told me.
They came to you.
Seeking sanctuary. I know the penalty for sleeping on duty.
What happened?
Exactly as I had predicted. The heretic's disciples came in the night and stole the body. Already they're proclaiming him risen from death.
Will the people believe it?
The weak will. Others want to, so we must announce the theft.
Will they believe you?
They'll believe the guards, if you don't kill them first.
Endless.
Proclaim it before this blossoms.
It's not enough. Without a corpse to prove him dead, we have a potential messiah. I want no doubt. Tiberius cannot arrive to unrest. We must find a body. Will you help?
Of course. But proclaim it.
With my confidence in you, Miss Day's Tribune, perhaps you'd prefer a post in hell. You will track down each and every one of these disciples, but more importantly, you will find the corpse of this cursed Yeshua before it rots.
Bring the Arimathean.
You.
As if they burst.
See this.
Oh. Oh my. Where has he gone?
You tell me. Above him. Was it behind?
We have no time. We just wrapped him with myrrh and aloe.
That's what you see. Sweat and herbs. Bring it.
Well, nothing touched here. Post a watch. And everything leaving Jerusalem searched. Arrest anyone claiming the Nazarene lives and find out where they heard it.
Yes, Jimmy.
We combed the city for bodies dead in the last week. Examine each for marks of the crucified.
Dig them up. Everyone. And bring them to me presently.
Fellow, he doesn't wish to speak.
Truly, but yet no trouble avowing the Nazarene's theft.
He's afraid, as am I.
So you should be. You disgrace me. Sleeping on post means death. But the prefect has spared you. Both can return to barracks.
Unpunished.
If you bear yourself honestly about what happened.
You were attacked in the night while sleeping. By the Nazarene rabid disciples. He stole his body and paid to say he's risen.
Rabid. How many attacked you?
Eight. Ten, I'm not sure.
All armed?
Yes.
And you saw this while sleeping?
No, We awoke as they were cutting the ropes.
Cutting them?
Yes. And they rolled away the stone, took his body and ran.
While you watched?
Yes, but we were... held at spear point.
Soldier, have you been told to say these things?
Mm-hmm.
Were you drinking that night?
No. What else is a lie?
So they claim.
Right. So what?
They really fear he rose from death. Mm-hmm. Proud of the Messiah. Anyway, so I heard.
Arrest him. Turn him.
How old is this one?
At least a week.
These? The thieves he died with.
In
2 days he'll be unrecognizable. Wait till you see combat.
See the hole in the other?
No, hand. Legs broken.
That's why we need your eyes, tribute. This grave here is very hasty and shallow.
Well?
To score, we questioned. 11, I think you should examine. 1, I suspect, could be a disciple. Forgive me, tribute.
Takes what you agree. In time, the stomach numbs to these things. I bring them in, one by one.
Sir.
Who took the body?
I don't know.
They say you're an honest man. And also a follower of Yeshua. Truth will not prove fatal today.
I was moved by what he said and what he taught. And felt he didn't deserve such a death.
They ripped open your tomb to steal a corpse, to promote a lie that threatens Rome and the Sanhedrin.
It was not Yeshua's followers, not the true ones. They are heartbroken.
Some say he's risen to lead Israel against us, the Messiah. Do you believe that?
If he had lived, I believe Yeshua would embrace you as a brother. Even as you slew him.
I will try other means before I'm forced to break you.
One thing has been withheld from you, Tribune. I confess. You asked if he was a king. I return his crown.
Sit.
Why'd you tremble?
You're a Roman.
You were heard shouting, Yeshua yet lives. Joyously, says the report. Why? You obviously didn't see him.
I heard it on the street.
From passers-by?
No. I heard him.
Yeshua.
2 days ago. I know voices. I hear them.
I've no doubt. Were you a follower of the Nazarene? Miriam? Or just a follower of a follower?
He loved me. An old woman. He lifted me up.
Lifted you?
If you knew him, you'd understand.
Stop spreading rumors. Men are lifted from death.
Come. Don't you wish to know what he said?
Of course.
You are seeds already cast. You're too late.
Yes.
So who told you the crucified Nazarene is alive?
A friend. Of a friend.
A friend of Yeshua. Perhaps a disciple. Whatever you say. Make it truth.
His friend said he was stolen. The sighting was stolen up by two women. They went to the tomb before dawn that morning. And found it empty. Then later met Yeshua on the road. Alive.
Their names. One way or another, we will have our answer.
I know only one. A woman of the street. Mary Magdalene.
Last time she was spotted was on the morning the body was stolen. Early. Not seen since. That's all I have to remember.
Where does she work?
Work? She's on the street. You're bringing no one to identify her? Who? Who would that be?
Unlongi knows the woman Mary Magdalene.
They outflanked us. So we had to withdraw. A fighting retreat. Some dozen of our men were caught and dragged up into the hills. Later that night, down in the valley, we heard them screaming and looked up to see them staked out on the ridgetops so we could watch. That is why you offer no quarter. Sarah?
No. That's her.
Halt!
Shalom, Mary.
Why did you run from us?
Instinct.
I've seen you before.
My other life.
Yes, she was death. You were there, beside his mother. Was she also the woman with you at his tomb?
If you knew what happened there, what cares what it is?
Enlighten me, then.
It's beyond us.
Spare me the riddles and zealot babble. Where did you take Yeshua?
He's right here.
Is he a goblin? A sprite? Alive again somehow?
Open your heart and see.
I see delusion. To keep a crusade alive, I could have what I want pulled from you, cheated to death like that.
It doesn't matter.
A matter?
No.
Then give me the others and I'll grant you freedom.
I'm all ready for it.
Show me the Messiah. Alive or dead. And show me those who follow.
You look for something you'll never find revealed. You look for the wrong thing.
She's mad, refuses to talk sense.
Perhaps a witch, sir. Should I have her stolen? At least locked up.
Just let her go.
Sir?
Release her. The woman's touched.
2 days without sleep, Trivium. You'll start seeing things.
When that turns, wake me.
Sir. You, up. Moment.
You're digging up the dead.
That's still not done.
A Hebrew cemetery.
See much of them? It's Jewish and deceased.
Do you not realize the wrath incurred?
Another day or two, and wrath won't matter. Nature will have taken its course.
Caesar's spies will hear of all of this.
Unfortunate dilemma.
For both of us, Tribune. I want his body here. What did I?
Disciples are key. Find them, we find him. For your help. There's more. If you assist us further. The Nazarene's disciples. How many are there? Their names. The plans, the weapon caches. Where do they gather? Who leads them now? Where are they hiding his corpse? Work quickly.
There are 12. Well, 11 now. Yeshua's in a circle. All hiding. I know not where.
Do you have names again?
I'll give you one.
Who's Bartholomew?
I am he.
Bring him. What you hope to win? By spreading fantasy.
By mine own eyes, Tribune. I walked with him. He spoke to me. It's unbelievable, but it is so.
And conjure him up. Right now. Or show me the body. He must have shed like a snakeskin.
God is not at my beck and call.
God? Yahweh manifests himself through a crazy, poor, dead Jew.
Well, so it appears.
What does this rebirth mean?
Eternal life. For everyone. Everyone who believes.
Marvelous recruiting tool. Much better than salt. How many are you?
Well, we are few for now. And our only weapon is love. But this, this changes everything.
What are your intentions?
Why do you fear him, sir? This empire means nothing to him. Render unto Caesar what is Caesar's. That's what he taught us.
What if I ordered your crucifixion?
What would I would happily submit. Strike.
Ever watch a man crucified?
No.
No. I don't remember seeing you there.
Probably because you ran.
Didn't you? Should I tell you what you missed? Feel it. Imagine having this driven through your arms. And then the same, driven through your feet. Your feet. Can you imagine it? It's what you hang from. Nails. Rubbing on bone. You have to decide what's worse. The agony here. Or here. And choose which torture your own weight will inflict constantly. And then you discover you can't breathe. And you realize you will never breathe easily again. And that every breath for the rest of your horrific life will be like sucking through wet cloth. Yes, you was lucky you only hung like that for hours, most take days. Gasping for someone to kill them. And if he still felt anything at the end, he surely felt the spear thrust up under his ribs to pierce his heart and lungs. I didn't watch closely, but they must have had to break bones getting him down. Sometimes they bury them
with
marrow
still in.
Let's not speak any more of his body. Must be hideous to look upon by now. But I ask you one last time. Where are the other disciples? I will not ask again. Tell me, and you're free.
Give your word.
My word. Where are they?
It's him.
See the nail holes here. Here and here. The wound in the side.
And the face. I can't tell.
Look at anyone else. Let it be so, Prefect. At this point, almost any cook could be the Nazarene. We'll still find those who took him, that's the threat.
Threat? He's a creature with many heads. Right now, I need you elsewhere. Trouble in Hebron.
Something yet needs unraveling with this. Just allow me until next week.
Next week? I need you in Hebron. You are dangerously clever, Tribune. And I turn my back on you.
That's what I fear the most, Prefect.
From the same cloth. I remember when I was you, so sure, so... I forget. But in the end, what does it all matter, really? In a few years, that's us.
What goes?
Rumor has it we're heading to Hebron. So I took the liberty, Tribune. Your tomb guards have been sighted. They finally fled the temple.
Where?
It's unclear. But it is said they have come into some money. I know you wish to triumph, sir. I know things will happen in time.
Your ambition is noticed.
Hey, 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 hey
Ah, oh, yes. It's a nice son. It's a nice son. Yes, you know.
Price you wine for a legionary.
You've been hiding magic cane silver like this. Half a dead man.
Of course.
So, I was pardoned by the prefect. Pardoned. Nothing can be done to me now. I said what they... what was claimed.
Say it again.
What?
To see how your tail matches your mane's.
We were attacked in the night while sleeping by the rabid disciples.
The priests paid you to say this.
They stole his body and bade us say that he's risen.
How did the skull fall 10 paces from the tomb? It took 7 men, myself included, just one with clothes down. The ropes weren't cut. They were torn as if thread. The seals melted like butter. Shall we go there?
No!
I said, bother you, sir. No more lies. How did they take him? What happened to the Nazarene's body?
You forgot us. Forgot? We'd had no supper. That's what the boy made us slumber. Yeah. We slept. We've been up 2 days since the crucifixion. What could happen? Guarding the body of a dead man, so.
We closed our eyes and turned for a bit until...
Until what?
Until we was wakened by this terrible... This terrible flash. The night was gone. The air smelt burnt and the ropes, they just exploded. And the stone flew like a leaf and all of a sudden the sun rose in the tomb. It was the sun. It was everything. And then a figure appeared that I could not gaze upon because of the terrible light, and it wasn't a man. It wasn't. And there was this voice all around that I could not fathom. And then we were running, we ran so far, until we could think again. And then we went and told the priest, because that's what you made us do.
And Caiaphas paid you for a different story.
Tribune, I have seen much in the service of the Emperor. Cannibals in the blue kelps in gold, and I've seen a man taken by a serpent at sea. Never I witnessed a moment so. Explain it.
You were drunk. You saw the dawn burst. The wine you drank was tainted.
Do you suppose? Maybe it was opium or frankincense. Maybe the disciples stole the Nazarene's body with magic, as the priest said.
Maybe our story is true. What else could it be?
I don't know. So I drink.
That's where he
went.
Yes, sir. But come to tell you, I passed all the disciples carrying this way. They favored the upper. You didn't pay for that.
There are no enemies here.
Lord Thomas, where have you been? I'm sorry.
Why are you sorry?
Because I love you. Where did he go?
How would I know? What now? Simon. He said, stay in Jerusalem till we receive some spirit. What did we just receive? I don't know.
Galilee.
What?
When he appeared on the road, this was said. Tell my brothers to go to Galilee, and there they'll see me. I told you this.
We have seen him.
In Galilee, you'll see him once more. About them.
Simon?
Then we go. We go, Rose. Goodbye, Mary.
Farewell, Mary.
Hurry.
ransom?
Do not seek me. Do not follow or wander. Persecute no one on my behalf. I have seen two things which cannot reconcile. A man dead without question, and that same man alive again. I pursue him, the Nazarene, to ferret the truth. Flavius Aquila Valerius Niger. It's his seal, sir. Must be a plague.
My right hand turned against me. How could he follow that Hebrew?
Perhaps. It's true.
Well, if it is, I'll kill him again.
Also forgiven our debtors. Lead us not into temptation.
But away from evil. Amen. You believe it?
After this, yes.
He rises from death, eats, sleeps, and then disappears. He has a body. The same vessel Yahweh gives all men. It is how he has reached out to us. I have every answer. We're astounded too.
Why not just show himself to all then? Or can he be slave once more?
I don't know. I don't know. I wish I did, but I don't.
The answer's right in Galilee.
We are followers. We follow to find out. I think he's preparing us.
For what?
I will not let this rascal. I'm in danger to him.
feet down. And they're out for blood. Does it scare us?
Not anymore.
Let them fear the death of what you're entrusted with.
Want to eat?
Then let's fish.
Let's fish! Come on! Come on! Come on! again.
Twice more. Then sleep till the sun wakes you. A miracle. We saw them many times, Roman. Trouble.
They will come.
This
threatens them. Private Caiaphas in Rome.
trouble this way as well. Have faith, Tribune.
Walk a little farther.
What?
You'd be closer. Simon, do you love me?
Yes. You know that I do.
Do you love me?
Yes.
Simon, do you love me?
With all my heart.
And you must feed my lambs.
Speak your heart. I cannot reconcile all this with the world I know.
With your own eyes, you've seen, but still you doubt. Imagine the doubt of those who never see. That's what they think. What frightens you?
Being wrong. Wagering eternity.
Know him.
When you died, that's present. I helped.
I know. What is it you say, Clavius? Certainty, peace, a day without death.
Preach the gospel to all nations. You will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, in all Judea and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth. And know that I will be with you always.
Thank you.
just about life eternal. It's how life is lived. By the sword, or by love. And it changes you. Here.
Study.
Bye, brother. She's rather good. Let me use that again.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
Peace be with you, your brother.
Go away.
Next time we just rest.
Goodbye, brother.
Thank you, Peter.
Farewell.
Join us, Tribune.
Jerusalem only brings trouble.
Trouble. And this spirit he promised. We're called to receive it there, Roman.
You're called to fish.
I, for men. How can I do anything else now? Will you fish too, Clavius? Farewell, brother. Farewell. God bless and keep you. I will always have you with me.
Always. Tribune. Do you truly believe all this?
I believe. I can never be the same.